all laugh down at the station house. Call me mad, loco. It cost me my job, my family, my home. But I know I'm right. We brought this one in on a 1290. There was something about him. Let's cut the crap. Why don't you just tell me who you are and what's with the shorts? This man who escaped haunted my dreams. My work suffered. I lived on cigarettes and coffee. I never went home. Now there was another one just like the one before, but different.
Hi there. Don't I know you? You're cute. I do know you, don't I?
Well, I haven't seen you walking down the street before.
You must be from Cash.
Oh, you're so in those shorts.
Oh, look at those eyes.
Don't touch me! This poor man touched me! Stay away! Why you
carried away. Let's go for a coffee or something.
Reminded me of my night on leave in Singapore, only I didn't have my chicken costume. Mother of God.
Just one more.
They took my badge after that. Told me I needed some R&R, the fools. I needed some answers. I needed more coffee. Where's that chicken suit?
Spot at the office. We heard a knock. We thought it was a knock, but we weren't sure. We took a look around and opened the door. Private guys. We looked at her and said, what's the assignment? She looked like she'd been in solitary confinement. She needed help finding her lover and wanted to know if we'd go undercover. Like Sherlock Holmes on the case of Sam's baby. Oh, yeah. And as for that dame, I think she and I are going to get better acquainted.
Number four. You're coming with me, pal.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. He's just hungry.
He's wanted for other things, sir.
Maybe. Let me feed him some cheese first.
You sure there's no coffee?
With my cheese, bourgeois pig. You're like a son to me.
Cheese. I'll remember that.
A long time ago. Don't you see how late they're reacting? They only come and they come when they wanna. So get the motor truck and then bomb the corner. They don't care cause they stay paid anyway. They treat you like an ace that can't beat the tray. I know you stumble with no use people. If your life is on the line, then you're dead today. Latecomers with the latecomers stretcher. That's a body bag in disguise, y'all. I'll bet ya. I call them body snatchers cause they come to fetch you with an autopsy ambulance just to dissect ya. They are the kings cause they swing amputations. Your legs and limbs compilation. I can prove it to you, watch the rotation. It all adds up to a f***ing situation. So get up or get down. 911 is joking, yo, town. Get up or get down. Late 911, where's the late crown? Get up or get down. 911 is joking, yo, town. Get up or get down. Late 911, where's the late crown? Get up or get down. 911 is joking. Get down, late 911, where the late crown. Get up and get down. 911 is joking your town. Get up and get down. Late 911, where the late crown.
Join the Brothers Gruntis again tomorrow night at 7. Up now, go where the 900-foot Jesus dwells on Alternative Nation, coming up next.